Kangana Ranaut and Rajkumar Rao, to put it colloquially, are on a mental trip. The leads of Mental Hai Kya not only left us intrigued with the first posters, but followed them up with even wackier options. Kangana can be seen lying in a crime scene in a silver bikini. Don't miss her smile, the blood spatter and the chalk marking used to outline dead bodies. There is a crime scene tape in the background too. Rajkumar Rao, who was flipping the bird in the first poster, is now winking while being covered in a tape. Crazy enough for you, isn't it?